Thank you because you hear our prayer.
Hallelujah.
For in Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Chineke n'onwe ya bụ nne ọdụdịrị ka ọrụ kere ka ndị udo kọmas inishiyetivu si na ndị mmadụ na-eleghara ihe ndị a anya dịrị aka ha nweji njikwa ọdụ onwe asị na ha ga-akpalite n'ụzọ usoro nke chineke ka e were mee obodo anyị ubi afọ na obodo afrịka n'ụwa niile ka ha dị ka otu chineke si wee debe ha n'ụwa site n'ime ka iri dị ọrụ adị mmadụ anọrọ in peace wee nwee ike ịnyịnye gaa in progress and success.
Mgbe ka isiri nkwado dị tinye mmemme a ka ịkụrụ ọ gara dịka onu ji wee kwado ya ka enwe ihe gara dịka etu mme chi wee kwado ya ka mmemme a
ji. Ilegharị anya ihe ahụ na ndị onye ọhụrụ ọhụrụ ebe a na-enwe obi aṅụrị amụọ nọ n'ihu onye ihu na onye azụ ọyị ji ozi na ka ihe ahụ e sọsọsọ ha ọkụ so we thank God for it.
Ekwere ejigbo aha gị na ọkụ ihu ya bụ onye kekere ejigbo aha gị na ọkụ ihu na otu a. Chairman dịka okechana chiri wee ga mana ekele gị na mgbalị niile ma okwu ndụmọdụ gị niile asị Chineke ga-anọnye gị biko ka e ka isi wee nwee onye mmemme a ọ gara nke ọma ka onwe mgbagwoju anya nwere.
Mmemme a taa dị egwu, ọ dị egwu, anyị ezu ezu eme ore, ọwụ mgbe elu n'ala juru the spirit m nwụrụ today here the wonderful. And I like when the spirit is on the right track. This spirit is on the right track. People got better. And all got anything so good. But they never go promise land. In here, I would be the most important thing. To who better than my soul. Can maybe than my soul. Because all a matter of reality. In the right direction. The spirit is great. I continue with this spirit. Everybody will benefit. Mana, amen, my son. Outside, everyone will get a waiter, assistant, Sinabatia, make sure that this thing grows. It must grow because all get benefit, everybody. Oh, Fuji, I'm here, I'm here. Onye benefit rewo yozuru la lawa ge fido ma ya ofu oka e rere na ahia nta agura akwusi ama honye korea even o mwike wo onye ro mkorea but o ga enye m afọ ojuju
ayo
so on the back this is wonderful and I like the spirit of living because how do you see this today we're wonderful day in my membership of this organization today we're wonderful day
Kali kwa kwa na damado ame mwenye niye ndani hapa ni ba kutoa
ndani hapa ni ba ndani wa fisho damado mwenye hao ameke sio na hapa ni na before yara umbani mara blem kama haya ni blem kama hao hao bunifu na hao hao hena mna maso bau to ame chana e collapse ya mana because o put us in Alapuo, our agriculture, us in Alapuo. So, only one of my here join here now. Magana, Moshishi, Mona, Kuruna, Zologi. Kine, Lea, Nyas, Wolver, Oshishi. Before I came out of here, man, here, Wole, Eba, Kagina, Gere, Sue. Eka, Chocho, Nye, Hebu, Gere, Gere, all your organization, Aga. Why you gonna hear that? I'm more busy. I'm more busy. I'm more busy. I'm the man who has to join now. Meri na kama ebo di barana. Yeah, but ebo kocha. Don't let somebody know. This is a good fruit. I'm pura kwenye neta. Watch here in the next 5 years. You can hear that. I'm being futuristic. Okay, so now we're going to say that I'm going to talk in the Southeast. Okay, we're both economic weight, political weight, and social weight. How is it all
right? I'm going to tell you what I got. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, my brother.
We are happy to meet you, sir, today.
Yes.
For the successful occasion that you have shared. We would like to know you by name and you tell us what you did today.
My name is Prince Maduabuchi Carlo S.N. Hamadike. The chairman of New Farmers Initiative.
What is this?
Yes, the New Farmers Initiative is a non-governmental organization that is set up to fight disease, poverty, hunger, and fear. In a nutshell, that is our responsibility. To fight disease, to fight poverty, to fight hunger, and also fear.
Now, can you tell us why this organization was formed?
Yes. This organization was formed with the sole aim of delivering people from fear. Man is always afraid of what does not exist. In most cases, people find it difficult to save money. They think that it is when they have eaten and they are satisfied that they should save money. But they don't know that from your salary, maybe let me say as a Christian, immediately you remove your tithe, the next thing you should do is to remove your savings. You should decide a set particular percentage of your salary should be for savings. So immediately you remove your tithe, the next thing is to remove your savings. But unfortunately, people don't do that. We have been in Nassau for so many years. Like the press says, so many of us have been displaced economically. We have been displaced psychologically. We lost our dignity and everything. It will be difficult now for an individual to set up a business. So welcome, it has become necessary and important that as a cooperative organization for us to set up this. And the reason for setting it up is to be able to help so many people to rise from their fall, to be able to stand on their feet again economically. And we hope that the only way for us sovereignty. And if that happens in the nearest future, a good number of us are going to leave Nigeria to go back to the African land. And when we go there, what do we do? In the first place, we have to stand up economically. Suckers this year, and by next year we'll be transplanting about another 5,000 palm trees. Come 2014, we will be cultivating about 20 hectares of ginger farm. It is set up to help practicing farmers to be able to be on their feet.
When did this organization form?
We started about May 2012. That's when we started. And within a period of about 1 year, we were able to conclude with the registration of the organization, which is this. That's the corporate organization.
How do you see the occasion today? Is it successful or is there something that
something we read in the Bible? Many are called, but few are chosen. All the people we invited to come and witness today's occasion, they were not there. Maybe because so many of them believe it is not going to be possible, and it can happen. Some think that it is going to be a failure. So that this thing has succeeded this year, today, so many of them are ashamed, and because of that, they don't want to come. They didn't expect it. So that's, to me, that's it. That's why they didn't come.
Sir, is this organization, is everybody free to join this organization, or is there particular people that are supposed to be belong?
This organization is open to everybody that is interested, but we must sound a warning. It is not a massive organization. It is purely business. It is purely business. Everything that should be done in business is what we do here. Sincerity, transparency, committedness. It is purely business. It has to be run professionally. It is not just one of a small organization. It is purely business. But we must commend the fact that what we're using here is because a good number of us are associates. And our vision is to help use it to resurrect so many Masodians economically.
Sir, education has come to an end. I just people want to thank in a special way because I know that many people in one way or the other make this education successful.
Yes, I must say that after thanking the general members of the Governance Initiative, I must thank somebody like Pastor Victor Ozochukwu, who is the technical and business advisor of this organization. He has not failed us in any way. Then, Chukwemeka Nwabese, Obi Black, who happened to be the vice president. I must thank him, most especially for the organization of today's occasion. When we started organizing this thing, because of my duties as the chairman, I am not always around. But he has shown me today that he is an able vice. You know, from the beginning to the end, I think today's program is a success. And having said that, I also thank the executives of the GoFarmers Initiative and all the standing committees for their effort to make today a success. And I pray that God will continue to bless them, to strengthen them, and they will never run out of ideas. I am so very grateful. I am also thankful to the Almighty God who has given this vision and idea success.
telling you are yet to go. What do you have to tell them, sir?
I must say that vision is like a seed. If you are lucky and you plant it in a very fertile land, it becomes a big tree that will bear fruit to feed so many people. Vision is also a seed. If you make the mistake, consciously or unconsciously, you plant it on an infertile ground, you meet the truth. I want to say that all the people that are here, I pray that the land of their heart and the land of their lives will be fertile. That this vision and idea have been planted in their lives, and they will give it opportunity to grow, so that we will not only feed the African nation, we will feed Africa. Because that is one of our dreams. To do what? To make life more dignified for the black Africans. So for those who are here, my prayer is that God who brought them here will also lead them safely. In Jesus' name.
Hey, Buchia. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We're happy to meet you, sir.
Thank you. I'm very grateful.
Bye-bye, sir.
Thank you.
The Biafran toilet man, who is that? That is a vice chairman, UDO, Mama's initiative. I can again use a police. They can hear my monument, it was a gang.
Yes, I'm from AJ, when I'm Kepapon,
Ladies and gentlemen, this marks the end of the session today of UDO Farmers Initiative celebration. We are happy to be with them today. And say thank you and God bless you. Bye for now as we bring this occasion coverage, as we bring this coverage to an end. Say God bless you in Jesus' name.